the fire. Bring the pain.
That you walk and you pose with that. Is his mother kick somebody back? Let him know what's going on.
What's going on?
It's
a fashion category. Look, you were pushing better.
I think it's awful, it's
wrong.
And here we go for the headpiece and posing and that shit. Let's go.
I'm not trying to get beat the fuck up. Y'all heard it. Y'all heard what she said. I'm going to kick my ass. So y'all heard what she said? The complete look, the complete draw, the complete outfit, the complete everything. So when you step on this floor, you should be complete from your toe to the top of your motherfucking head. Shit. Stay in pose and don't move.
You already have the seven. Come back. Do the regular.
Turn it by pose. Don't move.
You already have the seven. Back to the regular.
Guys, can I say something just real quick? When you're walking one way and there's actually a designer, it's asking for a designer's look, I think it's so important for your category, especially to get your tents. Bring a picture. Let a friend bring it to the judges and say, like, look, this is my inspiration. So it makes it a little bit easier for the judges to understand where you're coming from. So that's just food for thought for the next time everybody's walking in. There's a designer's category they're asking for. Bring a photo, and then there's less confusion with everybody in the room. Comprende? Comprende?
So you guess what the other one? The last one? Okay, no.
No, it's a chop. It's still a chop.
Let's go, 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 let